try streaming this just to see how well it goes. And, what else? And what about a... yesterday? Yesterday, I went back on my Mesmer, just totally on a whim. I discovered crafting on him. So I'm starting to do that. I'm playing him some more and stuff. So I've just been working on this. I have no idea what that is. Scepter's trident, staff, focus signal, potions. Wherever the weaponsmith is at. I did do some reading on the wiki, and for Mesmer, what I want to specialize in is duelist. There are the dual wielding swords. I'm a melee guy, so casting goes right over my head. I'm just gonna continue on. It's not enough to hit the target. Oh, cooking station. Master Chef. There's Taylor. Damn.
Maybe one day I'll move to Divinity's Reach.
I don't mind visiting, but it's much too crowded for my taste.
Okay, apparently I can't. Apparently I gotta take a scenic route. Oh, let me check out what's up here.
Protection. We're at war. We have to win, no matter the cost.
There she is.
Exterminate them.
Why not?
Until next time. I'm not sure about this.
Weaponsmith Station? So, where's the Weaponsmith Station at then? That's Armor Smith.
Show these gloves how to do it. Pick up a shield and get in there.
There we go.
What do you need?
Okay, apparently I can't craft anything. Maybe not. I'll just continue on questing.
Greetings.
Centaurs and bandits are running wild out there.
Fighting.
I watch over this place.
Level 9? Yeah, it's a tiny wee bit underleveled for this. Level 10? Nothing's kinda out of my league.
Oh!
So I guess I gotta find these little tiny encampments or whatever they are. Yeah. This is the area I'm thinking of. Probably gonna need backup. Yup. There's usually a bunch of centaurs in this area.
To explore.
Oh shoot, I'm getting double teamed. Yes. I can actually start gathering stuff. No. Get me out of here. Here's a group of it. Which means, oh, lucky me, I get to do this solo.
Failed to cut her down, the corruption spread to the entire forest.
Could always use that. Break a branch on the full space. Go get him, Bear. I want to try some. Yes. Level 10.
Yeah.
Barrel-rama. I have to find another way around. Exile in Bearville. Wait, what's that one? So it's north. No, you gotta be level 10 for that. I ain't gonna have a prayer on that one. Maybe there's a bunch of people there I might hang around, but... not too sure on this one. She's going over there to revive him.
We're here to serve.
All right, I'm hearing arrows. Go get them.
That's how it's done.
Jeez. Gonna wear my some country gloves.
Refreshing.
No fucking. Bend the tent for your course.
That was their whole force? That was just a raiding party. Repair the defenses and prepare for another attack.
I know I was gloveless. No, I don't want a torch. Back to Claypool. Find a shop somewhere.
Come on, that's way too slow. Try attacking me as I lower.
Okay, now let me head for the bank. I believe the bank in this game is shared amongst all the characters.
Fire.
There's the bank.
Not bad at all. Let's keep at it.
Well, it's ignorant, man.
You'll never block me like that. Fire. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Okay, so I can, might be able to break those down. I don't know.
Fire.
Things were different back in my day.
How do you deal? Show these whelps how it's done.
Were they any better?
Pick up a shield and get in there.
Guess I need to buy gems for that. I guess this game has microtransactions.
Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given. That rifle is property of the Seraph. You can't just walk off with it.
Nothing on earth condition damage. Power.
It's not enough to hit the target. You must learn to hold until commanded.
Fire. Show these whelps how it's done. Pick up a shield and get in there.
Never block me like that.
Let me head to the weaponsmith place. See if I could do some of that, all the copper ore I got. I think anything I do causes any kind of condition, so. Okay.
I carry only the highest quality goods.
Good to meet you.
Ah, let me try it. Not enough copper, apparently. Oh, I remember this. Scary place right here. Second cooldown. Oh, where's that torch at? place that was. One thing I am noticing on this game, that many of the attacks on here happen in real time. Like, you actually do have a chance to dodge out of them. It isn't like a game like, say, Final Fantasy XIV, where the monster's gonna deal damage to you no matter what. If you're in melee range, it's all that matters. Drained out. Never mind. Black Earth Trident. Oh, same exact thing. Okay.
A couple of handfuls in the keg give a light fruity tone.
This is like level 11 stuff. A little bit out of my league. I think that's a scout guy up there.
The citizens of Beetleton are harried by the constant threat of centaur attacks. Many have moved to the city to avoid being captured by centaurs, who take their captives to a prison camp in the eastern hills. Tunwatch does what it can, but even the Seraph...
What to do with this ale? Here, have some ale, Eagle-Raptor. What exactly does that do? What else is there to do in here? And I pulled up a grub, but there's one.
Good, good. Because my lips are here.
I'm running around in circles.
May Lyssa aid you.
Ooh. Yeah, that'll help. Thank you.
Hello there.
Apparently I can equip it. Whoa, where do these guys come from?
Can't breathe.
Whoa! Doesn't that start over now?
I'm back.
Alright, back to this again. Yeah, thanks, bud, whoever did that. Okay. Yeah, thanks for bringing him around, man. Nothing I like more than getting killed and not even seeing it coming. Shoot, I'm out of my league here. Okay, switching back. Where are my swords at? There we go. Oh, goody, and there's a merchant right here.
Ask no more.
I wasn't looking.
Good, good. Because my lips are airtight.
You know what? No. Not the one I'm looking for.
Hey!
Welcome.
Nobody rides off.
Get information.
What is it?
Don't release your shot until the order is given.
Come on. That's way too slow.
That rifle is property of the Seraph. You can't just walk off with it.
Big
game.
Malayan.
Oh, hell, what am I doing?
Let's keep at it.
Try attacking me as I lower.
I could throw those in the crafting backpack thingy. Crafting bag, I should say.
We're safe from centaurs here. The garrison protects us.
Protection isn't enough. We're at war. We have to win.
Let's keep at it.
We can't exterminate them.
Why not?
I think I've had enough, of playing him. I guess I'll play my warrior some. Waste of money. I wanna craft stuff. I gotta head back to the bank.
I'm not sure about this.
I don't.
I'm rich, you know.
What do you need? Can I help you?
That's it, huh?
Thank you.
Ron's shield backing. Seriously.
Garrison nearby, we don't have to worry.
Are they any better?
Maybe one day I'll move to the Divinity's
Reach. I don't mind visiting, but it's much too crowded for my taste.
Come on, that one.
You can never have too much treasure.
I hope that's permanent.
Pick up the rifle and get in formation. Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
Small green haft. Two greenwood planks. Alright, let me go find a merchant and get rid of my junk. I guess he'll do.
Melissa aid you. May Duena bless you.
Fire!
How do you do it?
Not bad at all. Let's keep at it.
That rifle is property
of
the Seraph.
Show these whelps how it's done.
Can't just walk off.
Pick up a shield and get in there.
Ah, let me try this again.
I serve only the best.
No. Oh, goody, I got to do this one again. Level there, aren't you, hon? Sure, there's gotta be some level 18 stuff you could be doing. At least you got sink down. Coat. Oh, light. Oh, cool. You can look like this. lid on that. Nobody's guarding these. This again.
Friends, they don't deserve this.
Oh. Inventory must be full. Yup. Here is where I'm supposed to be.
Ah, we have one! Let us hope it is better than the swill the Harathi brew up in Kulpir.
We're not doing so good. Seven out of 10 kegs stolen, but I see about five of them here.
The brew is ready for Swamp Lost Haven. Would you bless our journey before we set out?
Certainly, sister. Balthazar blessed this brew with a full body. Duena blessed those brave souls who guard this brew and keep it from falling into unworthy hands. Cormyr blessed those who imbibe it with sweet satisfaction. Lyssa bring them
Probably gonna need a lot more people than just me.
Melandru see this brew safely to its destination, and Grenth ward away foul fermentation.
That was beautiful. Just beautiful.
Safe journey, sister. Oh, and Brenda.
Yes, most holy.
Keep your lips off the barrel this time.
Ale, ale, ale. Ale makes me happy. Ale makes me sing. Ale makes me love everything.
There is no way I'm going to be able to handle this one. We're going to need more people for this. Level 14? Yeah. Don't know how to call other people over there, so she's on her own. Plus, I gotta be winding down soon, too. Why do I have this blue thing underneath me?
May the six watch over
you. Oh.
May Balthazar strike.
I might have to shut down soon. Divinity's Reach.
Which way to the carnival? Carnival activities take place in the commons, which is split into the eastern and western districts. Do you think he's taken? Who, Logan?
Ooh. No, I bought two of them. Where's the other one at?
Moots are all about singing, dancing, and drink. And you can get by with just drink.
There it is, right in front of my face. Oop. Want that after, right? There we go. Can I sell it? Okay, good. So it is. Tell me how much time I got left. Originally, this said 5 days, which didn't really help me much because I really ain't keeping track. So that helps a lot. Hey, where did the Mankin dude go? There he is. This place uses microtransactions. Well, I guess it couldn't hurt to find out how much the gems cost. $800 for $10. Can't complain too much. I got damaged equipment. Chain chest panel.
Alyssa aid you.
Kinda liking this. lining. Oh, need to get more of them. I ain't gonna worry about that right now. I'm just gonna go ahead and up. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it good. I still gotta probably gonna get something to eat, and still gotta take a shower and lay down. I gotta work tonight, so it's pretty much a good stopping point for me. But those of you that managed to stick around with me this far, thanks a lot for watching. And until next time, take care.